Barrett assault rifle has another trick up its sleeve that protects soldiers in close quarter fighting, especially in environments like Baghdad. The Barrett, deadly and quiet. It has threads to mount a suppressor. Ronnie Barrett's son, Chris, spotted the need for this as a standard.
So you don't have the logistical problem of, you know, how do we mount a suppressor on the weapon? This gun is ready to accept the suppressor, which, as you know, is a valuable tool and tactics in this room-to-room, urban-type combat.
Having a suppressor that you can easily put on a weapon
and use it in those close-quarter situations makes all the difference in the world.